kind of a bad sign if he doesn't know what it is or what it looks like. Oh, looks like we found it. Oh, nope. Never mind. Maybe we should consider it to be a fortunate thing that Dagger did go with them, in fact, because it seems like these guys would have gone, and although they do come across as not being the worst people in the world, they would have done some stuff that most people would regret, such as taking out Tot when he came down the stairs. It seems like, should I take care of him? Well, that seems like kind of a bad thing to do. Polly would have tried doing it. Fortunately, Dagger knew this guy, so she was able to go and sort of negotiate for the Supersoft to be released to them, rather than resorting to violence to get through it. So she's much more of a voice of reason than these other people are. We see on the trip in that both her and Steiner are having a lot of regrets about what's going on there. It seems like Steiner is just sort of beginning to kind of question the kind of loyalty that he's had his entire life. He can't bring himself yet to go and just admit that he's starting to question the Queen's logic or the Queen's decisions. Queen would never commit an atrocity, and he's consciously kind of trying to explain that to himself. But behind the scenes in his mind, he's starting to question the whole thing. Now here's Tot's, here's Tot's house. Dagger, at the same time, is questioning, like, what am I doing? This whole adventure, she's kind of having this sort of cold feet over the entire ordeal. I am actually going to go back here. There you go. Jumped forward. I had to take care of a few things. Here we are. Ah, we got an ATE here. Well, the boss is on his way back to Lindblom there, but he keeps running into this idiot who somehow manages to keep missing his bus. I mean, it's ridiculous. I head back one more time just to make sure that I have the necessary equipment and a few other things that you can pick up in this area before you move on. But we're gonna be doing this here. Gotta head down here. This should take us all the way back to Alexandria. But we're going to really be doing that in the next episode. This is just going to be a short dungeon run and a rather simple boss fight at the end of that. But it's going to be a little bit too long for this episode, so I'm going to have to play through it in the next one. So thanks for watching, and goodbye.